In your own words, what do you think was the worst thing about apartheid? And not just apartheid, but segregation as a whole, racism and prejudice. What do you think is the worst thing about these things? Ultimately, they make you doubt that you're a child of God. You see, words are very powerful things. They are very powerful methods. We say that sticks and stones may break our bones, but words will never hurt us. Well, that's not entirely true. It's far from the truth. You see, we can say something, yeah? Can say something to a person, and we say it to a person enough times, and ultimately, it begins to work in their minds. It begins to work inside their heads, right? It does. And we start to think, he's right or she's right. Could they be right? I think they are right. So, you see, that's why I say that words and sentences are very powerful things. I understand what you're saying. Indeed. You see, words do not just describe reality. Words create reality. So what you're saying is that, when someone says that you are not a human being, or you're kind of a human being, but not entirely because you're black, when someone says something like that, and they say it enough times, it makes it into a reality into that person's mind who's saying it to that person, right? Indeed. And I think that's the worst thing about racism and prejudice. It makes people doubt that they are human, that they have any worth in this world, and ultimately makes them doubt that they are children of God. Sad thing. It's a very, very sad thing. It is.